गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट पार्लियामेंट एंड व्हाई डू वी नीड पार्लियामेंट. अबाउट दिस आर मैटर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट टू हाउसेस ऑफ पार्लियामेंट and about the power of houses, how they work, who is the member of both houses, and what are the power of houses. We are going to study about these all things. The parliament plays a central role in modern democracies. Most of large countries of the world divide the role and power of the parliament into two parts. One as a central power and another is as a state government power. They are called chambers or houses. One house is directly elected by the people of the country and it exercises the real power on the behalf of the people. And the second one, the second house, is usually elected indirectly and perform some special function. Here the house which is elected by the people directly, which is also called Lok Sabha, it is more powerful. The parliament consists of two houses, Council of State, it is Rajya Sabha, and House of the People, Lok Sabha. The President of India is a part of the parliament, but President is not a member of either house. Lok Sabha or Rajya Sabha, upper house or lower house. That is why all laws made in the houses come into force only after they receive the assent of President. After the signature of President, any law come in order and the laws are performed after the sign of the President. He is a nominal head of our country. When we speak about upper house and lower house, state government, the house, the Rajya Sabha, it is also called the upper house, and the a central government, the parliament, it is called lower house. It means it is not having less power, but lower house is important. It contains lot of power and it have more member. That is why it is more powerful. Now we are going to study about the function. What are the function of each houses? Our constitution does give the Rajya Sabha some special powers over the state, but on most matters the Lok Sabha exercises supreme power. Any ordinary will or any ordinary law needs to be passed by both the houses. But if there is a difference between the view of two houses, the final decision is taken in the joint session in which member of both houses sit. They sit together because the larger number of member द व्यू ऑफ द लोकसभा लाइकली टू बी पास इन द इन सच मैटर बिकॉज इन लोकसभा द नंबर ऑफ मेंबर इज मोर देन दैट ऑफ द नंबर ऑफ राज्यसभा. लोकसभा एक्सरसाइजेस मोर पावर इन मनी मैटर. एनी मनी मैटर इन दैट लोकसभा हैव मोर पावर एंड दे पासेस द बिल ऑफ मनी बिल अबाउट रिलेटेड टू मनी ओनली द बिल इज पास बाय लोकसभा. वंस द लोकसभा पासेस द बजट ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट और एनी अदर मनी रिलेटेड लॉ द राज्यसभा कैन नॉट रिजेक्ट इट. राज्यसभा कैन नॉट इंटरफियर इन एनी मैटर एनी बिल विच इज पास्ड बाय द लोकसभा. दे कैन डिले ऑफ 14 डेज और दे एडवाइज देम टू डू सम चेंजेस एंड इट इज नॉट नेसेसरी दैट द लोकसभा दे डू द चेंजेस इन देयर लॉ और इन देयर बिल. इट इज नॉट अंडर द स्टेट इन द राज्यसभा और इन अपर हाउस. दे डू नॉट ओबे द अपर हाउस. दे टेक डिसीजन देयर ऑन बिकॉज द नंबर ऑफ मेंबर इन लोकसभा इज मोर देन दैट ऑफ राज्यसभा. लोकसभा कंट्रोल्स द काउंसिल ऑफ मिनिस्टर्स. लोकसभा इज अ बॉडी विच कंट्रोल्स द काउंसिल ऑफ मिनिस्टर. द पर्सन हु हैव द मेजोरिटी ऑफ द मेंबर्स दे ओनली बिकम द प्राइम मिनिस्टर एंड इफ द मेंबर ऑफ लोकसभा इफ दे से दैट they are not believing in the Lok Sabha, then the Prime Minister and other minister have to leave their state. They will leave their position and again there will be meeting and they have to perform good, then only they become the मिनिस्टर और प्राइम मिनिस्टर. लोकसभा इन दिस वे लोकसभा हैव मोर पावर देन दैट ऑफ राज्यसभा.